For the last phase of my warm-up, we're going to go outside to our loading dock. You can use any brick wall or anything. We're going to do a series of medicine ball throws, both forward and rotational. We're going to superset that with a 75% stride up the loading dock after each set.